the way to learn Chinese. Chinese pot, Chinese pot, Chinese pot. That's the way to learn Chinese.
Hello there, and have no fear, we're not going to play any tricks on you here today.
No.
We were tempted to. We were tempted to play some
but
tricks.
We were so dedicated to education.
Well,
that
exactly.
We have to scratch that idea.
Indeed. You know what? Somebody suggested that we ask the listeners to turn up the volume during this lesson, to turn up right up, to listen very, very specifically to a very, very important point that was coming along, and then we'd make a horrendous crashing sound that would just scare everybody to death. But we vetoed that. Jenny and I, because you know why?
Because it could be lame.
Because
it's such an obvious
That's
setup.
True. It is lame, but also to be practical, you know, have upset thousands of people. Then
and we won't do that.
No, we wouldn't
don't
do that.
Want to do that
because they'd get their own back on us. And we know we're not that silly. No, listen, this is Chinese Pod. We're coming to you from Shanghai, China. We're bringing you lessons in spoken Mandarin, and it's April Fool's Day, but you're in safe hands. Have no fear. And we're going to obviously talk about April Fool's Day, are we not?
Yes, we are.
And it won't be lame at all.
No.
Okay. All right, let's have a listen to today's dialogue, shall we?
How?
对话, 第一遍。
这么多菜?
对呀, 快尝尝吧。
怎么这么辣?
快喝点番茄汁吧。哎，辣死了。你干嘛笑啊？今天是愚人节。第二遍。这么多菜。对呀，快尝尝吧。怎么这么辣?
快喝点番茄汁吧。哎，辣死了。你干嘛笑啊？今天是愚人节。第三遍。这么多菜。对呀，快尝尝吧。 怎么这么辣? 快喝点番茄汁吧。哎，辣死了。 你干嘛笑啊? 今天是愚人节。That
was a classic punk, 对吧? A classic practical joke.
Wasn't it? Yeah. Well, it was. But to be honest, it is a little bit lame, but hey.
Overused.
Yeah, it is. But anyway, some interesting language in it. So let's take a look at it. Let's do the translation.
这么多菜.
Whoa, look at all this food.
这么多菜.
Whoa, so much food.
这么多菜. 对啊, 快尝尝吧.
Yeah, hurry up and try it.
对啊, 快尝尝吧.
Yeah, hurry up, try some.
对啊, 快尝尝吧. Ah! 怎么这么辣?
Ayo, it's really hot.
怎么这么辣?
Oh, it's so hot.
怎么这么辣? 快喝点番茄汁吧.
Oh, quick, have a drink of some tomato juice.
快喝点番茄汁吧.
Oh, quick, drink some tomato juice.
快喝点番茄汁吧. 辣死了.
Oh, it's really spicy.
辣死了.
That's really spicy.
辣死了. Ha ha ha.
Awkward moment. 你干嘛笑啊?
What are you laughing at?
你干嘛笑啊?
What are you laughing at?
你干嘛笑啊? 今天是愚人节.
Today is April Fool's Day.
今天是愚人节.
Today is April Fool's Day.
今天是愚人节.
Oh.
Have you played this on someone or have this played on yourself?
No.
No?
No, no, no.
Never?
No. Lame.
But a few people in the office have.
Oh, really?
That's where we got the lesson idea from.
Doesn't surprise me in the least. Some of the people around here, I tell you. Anyway, let's look at the opening sentence.
这么多菜,
这么多菜。
Look at all that food.
Look at all these dishes.
What about all this food? 这么多菜。Well, this is an elaborate plot, obviously.
I think so.
Really leading someone down the garden path.
And went all the way to cook all this food.
Now, not only is all the food laid out, but he taunts him in order to, whatever. And so he says,
对呀，快尝尝吧。对呀，快尝尝吧。
Now, 尝尝。
尝尝。
Second, a neutral tone. It means try it.
Yeah, to try it, to taste it.
To taste it.
Used for food, specifically.
Yeah, food. So that's pretty common, right? I mean, in any context, try the food.
Yeah, very high frequency. 尝尝, 尝尝。
Okay, give it a try, see if you like it. Good. Now, this expression, we've kind of translated in different ways, but it's like, that is so hot. How can it be this hot? This kind of sort of...
And somehow challenging pronunciation.
It is. Let's hear it.
怎么这么辣?怎么这么辣?
怎么这么辣?
Slightly like a tongue twister.
A little bit.
怎么这么,怎么这么?
Because the 怎么 is third tone, 怎么,
yes.
Right?
And 这, fourth tone.
So let's hear it again.
怎么这么辣?怎么这么?
怎么这么辣?
Also very useful, very high frequency lexical chunk.
Yes, it is. So can we place it with something else and change the adjective instead of 辣, as in spicy?
Of course.
We could say
怎么这么多?怎么这么多?
That many.
怎么这么贵?怎么这么贵?
So expensive.
Yeah, it's a very useful bargaining sort of prelude.
Indeed.
怎么这么贵?
Or you see somebody who's really, really tall.
怎么这么高?怎么这么高?
There you go. 怎么这么?
So 怎么这么 expresses an element of surprise,
yes.
Disbelief.
Yes.
Something that's out of your expectation.
Yes. The slimy friend here has got it really lined up. Not only did he spike the food, but now he gives him the so-called tomato juice. Let's hear it.
快喝点番茄汁吧。快喝点番茄汁吧。
So, tomato is...
番茄,番茄。
And the tones there are...
First and second.
番茄。And the word for juice is...
汁,汁。
Great. Put them together, you get...
番茄汁,番茄汁。
So, tomato juice. Tell us some other juices while we're at it, Jenny.
What is your favorite, Ken?
I like orange juice.
橙汁。橙汁，
橙汁，
苹果汁，
苹果汁，
苹果汁
，apple juice，
啊，西瓜汁，西瓜汁
，watermelon juice。There you go。Now, having sipped this, or perhaps knocked a glass of it back, who knows? we get this.
辣死了，辣死了。
Now, this 死了is literally meaning...
Dead.
Dead, death.
I'm dying. 辣死了。Yeah.
It's laugh. It's spicy enough to kill you.
Yes.
Kind of thing. Now, you can start when you're really, really tired, you can say...
累死了。累死了。
So it's the same. The 死了indicates, just like we'd say, you know... Or another classic one, of course, I'm famished. I'm really hungry.
饿死了。饿死了
would kind of be like I'm starving, wouldn't it?
Yes.
饿死了 Hungry to death. There you go.
Expresses extremity.
Indeed. Now, what are you laughing at?
你干嘛笑啊?你干嘛笑啊?
你干嘛笑啊? Interesting.
Getting peeved.
Yes.
Here.
干嘛?
干嘛?
What are you doing?
Yes.
What the hell is this about?
Yeah, because 干嘛 sounds slightly... Straightforward, direct.
Oh, yeah.
干嘛?
Oh, yeah. If you use it to people you don't know, it would be very insulting, really.
Yeah.
It would be 干嘛? It would be like, what the hell are you doing?
Yes.
But these are obviously friends who are, yeah.
你干嘛笑啊? What are you laughing at?
Yeah. Now, to laugh here, the tone is
笑, 笑, fourth tone.
Fourth tone. 笑, to
yes.
laugh.
Yeah.
Now,
the answer
is
finally came. 今天是愚人节。今天是愚人节。
Now, 愚人节
means April Fool's
Day.
Yeah.
Idea, as in festival or day
yes.
or whatever.
So
tell us about the 愚人.
人 means people.
Yes.
And 愚 means to trick.
To trick.
To make fun of.
to make fun of. Yeah. Practical jokes.
Yes.
Indeed. 愚人节.
Prank.
Pranks, indeed.
愚人节.
There you go. Now, let's listen to this three more times, shall we?
Greetings, everyone, and welcome to Chinese Pod Trivia. Our first question is, how long will it take you to become an intermediate Chinese speaker using the Chinese Pod app? Is it A, the rest of your life, B, you should already be an intermediate speaker, C, 3 months, or D, Chinese Pod has an app?
You should already be in.
Ooh, that is incorrect. The correct answer is C, 3 months. That's right. Head over to ChinesePod.com now to register for your access to over 4,000 lessons. Get the Chinese Pod app now on Google Play or the App Store.
对话第一遍这么多菜对呀快尝尝吧怎么这么辣快喝点番茄汁吧辣死了你干嘛笑啊今天是愚人节 第二遍。这么多菜，对呀，快尝尝吧。怎么这么辣？快喝点番茄汁吧。辣死了！你干嘛笑啊？今天是愚人节。 第三遍。这么多菜，对呀，快尝尝吧。怎么这么辣？快喝点番茄汁吧。辣死了！你干嘛笑啊？今天是愚人节。
All right, now tell us, Jenny, 愚人节, is not an indigenous, do it as kids?
No.
No?
The idea only came to China maybe on a large scale 5 years ago or
really?
10 years ago at most. And it's the kind of thing that's quite hard to succeed year after year because people kind of, you become cautious, right?
You
and
too.
There are only so many jokes.
Oh, yeah. Yeah,
you run out of pranks.
You do. No, you do. I mean, you do your best, but hey, there's only so many pranks out there.
Yeah, but I remember last year, Google did a pretty good one.
Did they?
And it fooled many people.
Did they?
Including some IT guys in Chinese Pod.
Okay.
One day, someone came up to me, a Chinese Pod IT guy,
yeah.
and said, Google had this new service. They would deliver paper documents
Whoa.
Of your email or your important documents
really?
To your door.
Whoa.
And it turns out it was a Google April Fool's Day joke.
Well, well, well. And I missed that one. Where was I last year? I don't know. Hey.
Would you have believed it?
I would have believed it, yeah. I'm looking at you and I'm getting nervous, Jenny. You have this little sort of glint in
Sinister.
Your eye. Do you have something lined up right now for me? Are you...
No,
I
channel my creative energy elsewhere, not April Fool's Day, not pranking people.
Oh, okay. Okay, I'll take your word for it.
Okay.
And guys, girls, if I'm not around tomorrow, you know, Jenny has done some horrific trick on me.
Likewise. Vice versa.
I don't know. Okay. Anyway, the hope that lesson was apropos and useful and happy April Fool's Day, if that is the appropriate phrase. I don't know. Do we say happy April Fool's Day? I don't know.
不知道，愚人节快乐。
Okay, we're saying it now.
好，愚人节快乐。明天见。
Yeah, we'll see you tomorrow. Take care.
As usual, ChinesePod provides an extensive selection of learning materials for this lesson on its website, www.chinesepod.com. You can access this lesson directly with the lesson number 0838. So just go to www.chinesepod.com/0838 and you will find a transcript, vocabulary, and much more. The link again, www.chinesepod.com/0838.